the faceoff. It came back, and a shot by Reese Ritter goes wide. And Mount Wisconsin tries to play it back out of their own end. Now coming back on a good back check is going to be Gabby Olson. She comes out to center ice, now carries across to the right side. Has some speed, getting around one, coming in close. She tries to jam it in, and is it in or not? It is a goal for Gabby Olson. Gabby Olson with her second this season to tie this game up at 1-1. Good individual effort by Olson.